Hi, you sucker. I thought we were going to go through Poke Guitar You. No, I'm sorry, peoples. We've I accidentally set it to that. We'll do Gaspar next. Then we'll do Poke Guitar You. Sorry to hate this level. You could have done it before it works on you, but. And again, if you already have, then you pretty much missed a lot of my walkthroughs. Place. I almost forgot. I'll show you all this. Let's see here. Darn it. Switch boxes in my way. Turn where to go. Ow! Stupid lava stuff. I had 2 health left. The frick. I'm gonna cover up my test rooms. Ah, stupid glitch. And or horrible programming. Yeah, I know about, like, 3 hidden locations here, 2 or 3. I'd love so many people to support me. So, how do I get up there? I forgot. There we go. I always forget the parts of this level. Good timing for this part. I must not fail. I must succeed. Whoa, what's that? I don't know about that ledge there. I wonder if I'm going to wait through this whole level. There we go. There, please tell me. There we go. This was the most horribly programmed section of Ratchet and Clank in history. If anyone agrees, just say it. Here's a fast moving part. Screen open there, I don't know where the screen goes. Why is it moving backwards, eh? Oh. Save it right there. Like, what the heck? Horrible glitch? Where's it going? Oh, I remember. Here we go. Here's the main path. Just be right there. Isn't that nice? There's three up here. Just could come up for no reason. Where'd he go? There's one of a glitch. Experience glitches every 5 seconds. Let's see here. I would use the wall if I could. Oh well. I failed. So I'm not gonna continue. Sorry, peoples. Next video, I'm gonna buy a walloper, get the rest of this level done, hopefully, and blah 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 blah. Goodbye.